So any YouTube channel, based on the views, how to increase the earnings? I'll give only two options, less than 10 minutes and more than 10 minutes. Now this is a less than 10 minutes video. I play this video. First you can see how many ad will be displayed. This will be video ad for skip and non-skippable. Skip and nothing but more than 5 minutes. Non-skip nothing but less than 5 seconds. More than 5 seconds, less than 5 seconds. This will be more than 5 second video. Why? They are showing for more than timings. A skip ad. In this, how many ad will display? Only for one ad. Next will be display will be one ad. But how many ad will be displayed? Only two. So the people are watching by here. They're not watching by here. When the way we watching by your views, mobile user or desktop user, when display ads on your particular website. So in this one will be less than 10 minutes. Coming to this one, more than 10 minutes. Will create by the manual ads. See this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. This all comes to the manual ads. When it active, accept more than 10 minutes. So how to create this ad on particular video? So I'm close here. In this option, guys, go to video manager. So it will be two type option will be there, new version and classic version. This is called old version. So you can prefer by the old version or new version based on your interest. I prefer by the old version. So it changes to classic. If anybody asking the interview question, how to increase your channel earnings are less than 10 minutes video, we can't increase the channel earnings. More than 10 minutes will be videos. You can create the ads a particular time to increase the our earnings. So first of all, show by the less than 10 minutes. Select it. So where I'm creating for ad, the option call is monetization. And remember, any YouTube channel monetization will be enabled when received by 1000 subscriber and 4000 hour of views. Go to monetization. Any manual ads will be here? No, manual ads. Come into this. We'll go for more than 10 minutes. Edit. Coming to monetization, see this for showing particular time, create your ad. First you can check previous any ads are there. Total 10 minutes, how to check ad? They're showing for yellow dot, that is your ad. Only one ad will be coming to skip ad, a non-skippable first. See this. This will be skip ad. Why? More than 5 seconds. Total how many ads will be there? Only one ad. Now I'm reading for manual ads. First 5 minutes is very important. So how many ads are required? Create it and after the video. So where is the confusing points? Now click for save changes. The operation time will be 1 minute to 10 minutes of time. Maximum they are updating for less than 1 minute or less than 10 minutes. So after up changes, So click for Control F5. Still not updating, but you are updating for your ads here. Now every preview you can check by your option. Ad break.
Click for edit.
So this will be using by ad break option. So in this everything will be translation, montation and advanced setting. In this using for montation to create by your all private ads. Now I can come into save changes. So you can any uploading time before publishing, you can create by the manual ads. Before uploading, created by manual ads is a mandatory field and particular YouTube channel. More than 10 minutes video, the eligible getting for revenue is a more. Less than 10 minutes, ad is display only for one will be video in between. Second will be video right side of the corner. Total display will be two videos. So still I'm waiting for this video uploading here. So once they are uploading in this channel is updating, the ad will show in for like this. Which one? They're showing for ad breaks every few minutes, the ad will be displayed. How do we can check ad will be yellow tick point is your ads. So when coming to your yellow tick point, see this. So now you can move in for yellow tick point. The ad will be changed. There will be change your any option. Is it clear? When you come to yellow point, the ad will change in for skip ad will be here. Total will be four type of ads will be there. Overlay and text ad, skip and non-skippable. Last one is a display ad like this. But in between video, display by four, sponsor card, overlay ad, skippable, non-skippable. Here will be display by the display ad. Total how many ad will display? Total five type of ads will be displayed. Skip. So this is called. When coming to this one, ad will be showing here. So when coming to this one, so always adding will be change. Based on the minutes, I have to will be change. The more ending will be here. When people watching the video, the ad will display this is your more endings. Is it clear? This will be type of ads to display on your particular option. So I have one question. So in desktop is showing ad will be in the right corner display. In a mobile display by the footer option, the video below option. This will be very important to create endings on YouTube channel video more than 10 minutes video. Please note down.